Hi, it's Carrie. I've got big cats and zoo animals today. Lion, they are known for being ferocious and vicious, especially when hungry or provoked. Although, they are afraid of large mammals like giraffes, hippos, and elephants. Every time they hunt, there is an element of fear. Tiger, they are recorded to have killed more people than any other big cat and have been responsible for more human deaths through direct attack than any other wild mammal. The tiger's tongue is covered with numerous small, sharp, rear-facing projections called papillae. These give the tongue a rough, rasping texture and is designed to help strip feathers, fur, and meat from prey. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Cheetah, it will typically stalk its prey to within 70 meters, charge towards it, trip it during the chase, and bite its throat to suffocate it to death. There are four species of cheetah left: the Southeast African cheetah, Asiatic cheetah, Northeast African cheetah, and the Northwest African cheetah. Jaguar. The strength of its jaw muscles relative to weight are stronger than those of any other cat. In addition, also relative to weight, its jaws are slightly shorter, which increases the leverage for biting. The anaconda is the only natural enemy of jaguar. Wolf. Wolf packs are established according to a strict hierarchy, with a dominant male at the top and his mate not far behind. Usually this male and female are the only animals of the pack to breed. All the adults help to care for their young pups and bring them food. Okapi. Courting pairs stand parallel to one another and lick the genitals of their partner. If a female accepts the male, she lowers her head and moves her tail aside. Before copulation, a mating male moves behind his mate, licks her back, and then prepares to mount her. Zebras make all sorts of weird sounds. Mountain zebras whinny like a horse, greavy zebras bray like a donkey, and plain zebras bark like dogs. Alarm stallions may squeal or snort. Giraffe. Roaming giraffes quite often get struck by lightning and die. When it enters the neck, around 30,000 amps of energy surges through the body, singeing fur and causing the heart to beat itself to death. The only significant predators of giraffes are lions, and they will always look for the young and the weak giraffes first. Hippo. On land, they are able to move at speeds up to 30 kilometers per hour and can maintain these speeds for several hundred meters. In shallow waters, their short legs provide powerful propulsion through water, while their web feet allows them to navigate on shallow river bottoms. They stand up to 1.65 meters tall. White rhino. They have a square lip for grazing. The white rhino is the largest of the five living species of rhinos. The male's head and body length is up to 4 meters. Their average weight would be 2,300 kilograms. Golden Lion Tamarin. It gets its name from its lion-like mane. They move through the trees on all four legs and can spring and leap between branches and vines. Eastern Chipmunk. They have pouches on their cheeks made of extendable skin. They enlarge as they age. These act as stores where the chipmunks usually carry large amounts of food to later hoard it at their burrows. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read and answer all your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.